Stay vigilant, all of you. We can expect hot work here.
Ah, quelle joie!
A nest of cut purses, collaborators, and whoremongers. I knew it very differently once.
A lone chap stood just there, offering a sanctuary to travelers.
That was before even my time. The city walls had yet to come up.
Now you can smell white chocolate from your seat.
We rendezvous at the hospital.
Stay on your guard.
Understood.
This way, monsieur.
The ashes are still warm.
Progress. What's all this progress brought you? Hideous slums, some no more than crannies of obscure misery. Long hours in factories, only to be paid a pittance, and told by your masters to be grateful.
You killed another one last night.
I didn't know.
Leave her be, Miss Vale.
I didn't know.
Don't worry. You're safe now. We should head through this door.
Establishment.
Yes, sir, monsieur. As a matter of fact, we were just looking for the coat closet.
Give it here.
Have fun, Governor.
At ease, monsieur. A quick reconnaissance of the premises seems imperative.
Join me upstairs.
If one of you ladies would reach into my pocket.
Give me love.
Is it sufficient?
More than sufficient, I'd say.
Upstairs then, if you please.
Hello, monsieur.
What do we do now?
Keep a lookout, Marquis. I need to find a way through here. Clear!
Perhaps the rooftops are not our best path, monsieur.